First, let's install. Double-click on the DMG file. This will bring up our installer window. Drag the icon onto the application folder alias. That will copy it in. And close the window, and you can eject the DMG file. Now, we're ready to start up PDFMarkz. First time you start it up, you'll see a security message. Click on Open. This will bring up the activation window and the license agreement. If I try and activate, I can't do that until the license has been agreed to. So click on Agree. And now you can go ahead and enter in your email. This is the email you purchased the product using. And for your license ID, I would suggest that you copy and paste it from the email you received when you purchased. Once the license is in there, click Activate. And when it's done, you'll see a successful activation screen with some information about PDFMarkz. So go ahead and close that. We'll close the scripts window and look at that in a separate tutorial. And now we're ready to convert our first PDF file. So I have a test file over here, which is a PDF created out of Keynote. I'm just going to drag that onto the drag and drop area and let go. This will scan the file, create a preview, and we can see on the right the inspector panel. The inspector panel has information about things such as file size, modification date, and number of images. Images all show as missing because they are not linked in the PDF file, but they can be extracted. So I can toggle this window on and off by doing a Command I. And now if I want to open the file in InDesign, what I need to do is simply click on the Open in InDesign icon, and this will fire up the default version of InDesign on your system. So now we have the file open in InDesign. You can see that I have editable text. And I can also resize the window here and reflow the text. I can page down and look at all the pages. This is a multi-page InDesign document from the PDF. It's 9 pages. Now we'll save the document. I'm going to select the location, click on Save, and close out the document. So now let's take a look at some of the export features. We can export as IDML, PDF, TIFF, PNG, JPEG, GIF, and Stories, which extracts the text out. Here, let's extract the text as RTF. So I'll select the location where I want to save that RTF file. And then click on Export, and you can see that it's writing it here into the window. Let's take a look at it, and you can see in the RTF file, it's now extracted all of the text out of the PDF and held whatever formatting it can. This has been a quick overview of PDFMarkz, Markzware's new PDF to IDML converter that allows you to repurpose your PDFs and their contents.